So let's go ahead and take a look at casting again real quick. Let's say that I have the following. I want a double called x, and I want to cast something that's an integer division. So 5 divided by 7, integer 5 divided by integer 7. And then I want to print this out to the screen, system.out.println x. All right, let's see what happens. Okay, I get the decimal value, the double value, 0.714, and so on and so forth. So this casted the integers 5 divided by 7 would normally give me an integer result, so it actually would be 0. But what it did was it said, okay, well, let's cast and turn this 5. In reality, the 5 is being transformed into a 5.0 from behind the scenes, and then it's doing double division and returning a double. Now, you do have to be careful when you use parentheses, when you use precedence. So, for example, what would this do if I parenthesized the 5 divided by 7? I get 0.0. And so what happened here is I did the integer division, got 0, and then casted that 0 to a double, and I get 0.0. So there is a difference between this kind of a cast and this kind of a cast. The second one that I just typed will cast the 5 into a 5.0, and then it will do mixed mode arithmetic. So you have to be a little bit careful when you're doing casting. Okay, so if I have int x equals 5.4 divided by 2.1, the compiler is going to complain because it's going to say incompatible types. So what I have to do here is I have to cast the integer, excuse me, the double division, and so the double type into an integer type. Battle types loss conversion. Yes. So again, what's happening here? What's happening is it's casting the 5.4 into a 5, integer 5. But then when it takes integer 5 and divides by 2.1, it gets another double. So now this is a case where I need to use precedence. So what I'll do here is I'll do the double division first, 5.4 divided by 2.1, and get a double. And then after I get that double, I'm going to cast it to an integer. And so the end result there is 2, is what we get. Okay? So just be careful when you're casting. Casting goes from one data type, integral data type, in our case, to another. We're going to learn how to cast objects later on, but let's not worry about that right now. Casting for right now can go from an integer to a double or double to an integer. If you go from a double to an integer, you have to be prepared to lose precision.